long machine out in Missouri, ready to drop the hammer.